Lindsay Kemp was an English dancer, actor, teacher, mime artist, and choreographer. He staged and performed in David Bowie's Ziggy Stardust concerts at London's Rainbow Theatre in August 1972, and, with Jack Burkett, appears in the promotional video for Bowie's single John, I'm Only Dancing, directed by Mick Rock. Kemp's film roles include a supporting role in the Kate Bush short film The Line, The Cross and the Curve, a dancer and cabaret performer in Derek Jarman's Sebastiani and Jubilee respectively, a pantomime dame in Todd Haynes' Velvet Goldmine and the pub landlord Alder McGregor in Anthony Schaefer's The Wicker Man. During the early 1970s, Kemp was a popular and inspirational teacher of dance and mime. David Bowie and Kate Bush were students of Kemp. Bush later wrote the song Moving, which appeared on her debut album The Kick Inside, as a tribute to Kemp. Bush also contributed vocals to Zane Grif's song Flowers, which also is a tribute to Kemp. His last public performance in the United Kingdom was a collaboration with singer-songwriter Tim Arnold at Manchester's Bridgewater Hall in a multimedia live arts installation of Arnold's song What Love Would Want in June 2018.